But reptiles, being cold-blooded, need only about a tenth of the food a carnivorous mammal would. A single meal will last a dragon a month. They're so successful that their only serious competition comes from others of their own kind. And there are some 2,000 of them here. Dragons coming to